A number one hit song off a platinum album. Paradise for any performer. But the success is especially heavenly for former Go-Go, Belinda Carlisle.
In the past, usually when one has left a big band and gone solo, it hasn't really worked out too well. But luckily for me, it has. I feel real lucky. And I'm able to enjoy it this time around and bring some of my experience from last time to help me enjoy it a little bit more this time.
We got the beat. The last time for Belinda, of course, was with the Go-Go's, an early 80s phenomenon. But internal strife broke the band up 3 years ago.
It just wasn't there anymore. No one was really enjoying themselves. It would have been a disaster as far as if the Go-Go's had put out a fourth album. It would have been terrible. And I think it would have, because the material wasn't very good. And I think that it would have ruined any chance that any of us might have had for a solo career.
I used to do drugs. And one morning I woke up, I looked in the mirror and I said, "You look frightening."
With the Go-Go's behind her, Belinda now had an even more important change to make.
Well, I had a substance abuse problem, and that sort of caused a lot of other problems. I think that was the main thing. And when I decided to clean up my act, and it just changed my life. You know, I decided to better. I wanted to better myself, and emotionally and physically, getting cleaned up was the best thing I could have done.
Belinda has managed to survive the sex, drugs, and rock and roll years with the Go-Go's to come back slimmer and stronger than ever. She was nominated for a Grammy this year, and her smash album, Heaven on Earth, has generated 3 hits so far. The music videos for two of them, Heaven is a Place on Earth and I Get Weak, were directed by none other than actress Diane Keaton.
I met Diane a couple years ago, and we got along really well, and she was interested in doing a music video with me. So we decided that if our schedules worked out, after I completed my second solo album, that she would be the director for the first video. She's amazing. She's very creative, and she's full of energy, and she's a lot of fun to work with. She's a very funny person.
Belinda recently kicked off a brand new tour in Portland that will take her to about 40 cities in 2 months. It's enough to make even a veteran like Belinda Carlisle get weak.
Touring has never been one of my favorite things to do. And when I was single, it was fine. And now that I'm married and I have a house and I have, you know, responsibilities at home, it's a lot tougher for me. And I wouldn't do it unless I felt I was ready or I was going to enjoy it. One thing I've learned from the Go-Go's is that I can say no if I want to. And I'm here because I want to be here.
With a hot new tour and album and a successful marriage to Morgan Mason, son of actor James Mason, it would seem that at least for now, Belinda Carlisle has found heaven on earth.
Yeah, I'm pretty close. I mean, you know, it's, yeah, I'm lucky.
You feel like you've really kind of gotten yourself together too, and that's helping your success?
Sometimes I feel like I've gotten myself together. Believe me, I still have a lot of loose ends. But, and I hope that I never lose those loose ends. Yeah, pretty much. I feel like I'm finally turning into an adult, responsible somewhat.